Hey everybody, so today I am again in Taiwan here with Xiao Hui. We are going to do a... Everybody, so today I am here in Taiwan again with Xiao Hui.
Hello everyone, I'm Xiao Hui.
Oh my god, you speak English now. That's awesome. Anyway,
a little bit.
We're at this old street vendor, and we're here in front of this restaurant to do a stinky tofu challenge.
Yes, stinky tofu.
So this is going to be fried. I can't handle non-stinking tofu, but this street is like really well known to have like the best stinky tofu. So I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
So cute. She's so cute. Oh my god. Let's go inside, check it out. Yay! So you see in the front entrance, they have a whole bunch of different foods being cooked. Oh my god, it's very, very pungent. I can smell it. It's very strong smelling. They are frying it up right now. That is a lot of stinky tofu. I think we're going to be eating about 5 kg in total, which is about 10 pounds of stinky tofu. Oh my god, I've never seen this many stinky tofu in one place at one time.
Okay.
All right guys, here comes the massive pile of stinky tofu. Oh my god, thank you. I have never seen that much stinky tofu at one time. Thank you so much. Wow. So let me tell you, when they fry like this, it doesn't smell nearly as pungent, so that's why I can't handle it. But it looks delicious. I love fried tofu so much. And now we got some of the condiments as well. They serve it with like a sauce, some pickled radishes, and some garlic on the side. There it is. We got the scale in set. This is 6686 grams. It's about 15 pounds of stinky tofu. Okay guys, so this looks incredible. This is about 15 pounds of stinky tofu that I'm gonna be doing with Xiao Hui here today. Fried stuff is very hard to do fast. So we got a lot of sauces and some stuff on the side for like palate cleansers, but I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Awesome. Okay.
这样会比较软一点，对。
次救援真的反应够快，
哈哈。
所以现在也泡在里面
了。不用。好厉害。
我可以再来多一点酱吗？
好，没问题。
你要几个？
两个。
两个。
嗯嗯。
哎，四个可以吗？谢谢。
这个酱是真的需要的，不然吃不了。Without the sauce, it's so hard to swallow, man. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, so far so good. Tastes delicious. 那餐巾怎么？
真的直接加辣椒耶！
我喜欢辣椒。 耶、yeah, 很好吃。
嗯。
还不需要，还
是
不要。
嗯，大家可以吃，感受一下。
剩2公斤，
没问题。觉得这个蛮考验咀嚼力的，对不对？咀嚼。
哦 ，yes， 对。
不好意思。
没事。I still need to work on my Chinese, but we're getting there.
干的，一口湿的。你有的有蘸酱，有的没蘸酱。
哦。就是我多次有酱的，我觉得味道太强了，所以我用这个比较加一点的 kind of balance， 这样。So you see, I'm kind of making like a tofu sandwich, you know. This is good. So what he was asking me is, some of them I'm using sauce, some of them I'm doing no sauce, but it's because the more I eat this, the stronger the flavor. So that's kind of like a palate cleanser. Yeah, but it's a lot of chewing, so it just jaw 会酸. How do you say jaw? Quite dollar.And yes, Danza, you know, loosening it up a bit. She undo her pants, you know, create some room, wiggle around. Yeah, 我也是，我也都没有看过会有这么多。She's saying that this is the first time she's eaten this much sticky tofu, and I'm like, yeah, I haven't seen this many sticky tofu in one place either. Usually one portion is like maybe 10 pieces max. 就是一份普通的只是差不多十块还是什么差不多的吗？
差不多
五六块。五六块啊？一份。Oh my god.
像这样的话应该是八块左右，我觉得。
Oh, okay. Okay, so it's even less. So usually one order is only like 8 pieces. We're eating like...我们得吃五十个，对吗？差不多吧。
我觉得有超过。
超过。Oh, she said we're eating more than 50 portions. It's crazy.很腻是什么？这个当然比较难，因为你需要就是 咬多一点。我喜欢吃烫的，我喜欢烫的。
小慧也觉得是，这个比较难。可是我觉得也可以刚好训练自己吃炸物的那个节奏跟那个感觉。
Training。
Training。
的好辣。
你看没有啊？
不会辣。
不会。我敢吃很辣的。
你是辣妹。
啊？
你是辣妹。
怎么样？
You are a spicy
girl. 哦，对。
太辣。
你们这里有辣的挑战吗？
有。
哦。
但是是真的很辣很辣，就很多人就是吃到去急诊。
哦。
他是吃那个辣的那个面。
嗯。嗯，有。那我也有时候也去治那个辣的挑战。
那就看你要不要试试看，因为那个台湾人真的蛮可怕的。
是吗？
哦。
但那家店离医院很近。
就刚好就可以，隔壁就是那个 emergency。
用十分钟。
good good。I'm asking them if there's spicy challenges in Taiwan. They say there is. It's very scary, and it's also very near the hospital.不好意思，我现在吃得很慢。
不会，不会。我懂你的感觉。
谢谢。
每个食物的特性都不太一样。
嗯。
因为我刚好就超爱吃臭豆腐。可以。我等下跟你们讲话，我要哈气给你们。
这没关系，这又不是榴莲。可是它榴莲那个好甜。哈哈哈哈哈。对着那个什么妹。
说什么？
他在上次去新加坡的时候，他就是有吃那个榴莲的那个 pancake， 他吃了很多的，然后吃到就是打嗝，就是那个榴莲
炸弹。
然后他就 ending 的时候，就还对着那个什么 man 不小心打了嗝，就是。
哎，这里播的歌我都超喜欢听。
是你的年代。
嗯，我喜欢的风格。
我要请他去音乐小声一点。
I know I'm slowing down a lot. I already told her. I'm sorry for slowing down. 哦，你听懂啊？
嗯，你说你那个，其实英文听得懂，可是我不太会讲。
哦 ，OK， 对，我就是说抱歉，我现在吃得很慢。
嗯。
对 ，the flavor is actually really getting to me. Like it's getting very, very pungent. Yeah. In addition to the tofu, like it's fried, it's hard to eat.Ooh, now I'm starting to feel it. It's stinky tofu. As I said, 我现在真的感觉到那臭豆腐的臭。
刚刚还跟我说你很爱，
我很爱，可是没有吃过这么多啊！
加油
加油！
你接下来的行程都不会有臭豆腐。
No more。哦。I think it'll be like a good month before I even touch stinky tofu. Maybe like a good 2 months. 我觉得两个月我不用再吃了，我这个。
不，你之后在美国也吃不到了吧？
对啊对啊，这是对。
整年份的臭豆腐。
对对对对。或者我又回来了，我很喜欢来台湾。
欢迎你来。
谢谢。这是谁想到的、啊？我们吃臭豆腐，你想的吗？
结果准备不要拍，所以我就把这计划献给你。
哇 ！So Zermatt's fault.
对
，I see.
所以待会骂他。他刚才说这些看起来很少，他可以吃的吗？
真的假的？
对
，call 他
来。
从哪来？我觉得臭豆腐好吃，只不过就是当你一直吃的时候，你那个味道就越来越强烈，越来越强烈。
你有感觉到对吗？
嗯。
OK， it's not just me, good。
但就是努力把挑战完成这样子。
对，味道都到鼻子里面去了。
嗯。没事。
啊。
要不我。
啊。You probably can't find stinky tofu at many places in America. But man, after this many, the pungentness is really in my nose, man. Holy. I think if it's a common tofu, it would be more easy. She's good though, y'all. You should definitely check her channel out. Look at her go. She says, you know, even though it's getting to my nose, I'm using it for training. So she's practicing. I said that if it was like regular tofu, it'd probably be a lot easier. But yeah. It's juicy. know, I've been holding those tofu so long that my hands are getting pruney, like I'm swimming in the pool, so I gotta use chopsticks again. Yeah. 我说我一直在用手拿，我手看感觉就是像我游泳已经游了很多，所以很难受，现在要用筷子。
可以吃一点泡菜，
有有吃一点，吃点
解个腻。
你真的快到了，快到了，
没问题。
小慧好厉害哦。
没有啦，
我是跟这样一起挑战，我更有斗志。
Well, I'll check in a shot. Janice, did she just say that you eat this is like it's healthy? Is that what she said? 对，我没有。
这些都是蛋白质会变胖吗？
他说是 protein， 所以不会胖吗？
嗯，
是吗？
哦，可是还是炸的啊。对，还是炸的啊。
这个很胖。
很油啊，
真的。
油炸。
傻孩子。
Yeah. I had to just make sure I understood what she was saying. I was correct. But she was saying that, oh, we're eating tofu, you know, it's healthy. I'm like, no, well, because like, I was so dumbfounded by that because I was like, isn't it fried? I thought I understood the Chinese wrong. I'm like, oh no, it's just, it, yeah, she just misunderstood. So, it's fried. You know, we are eating a lot of protein, but unfortunately it's fried. So there's a lot of oil.They're so cute.
Thank you.
咸的，二块的，
可以吗？挑战一下，
真的。我可很可嗯，
看 Raina 一口就一个了，加油！他真的在错了。
It's like when you eat a lot of wasabi, you know, and gets to your nose. Yeah. Oh, man, I shouldn't eat that fast. Ooh, okay. Show you them.
Okay.
Alright. Let's go. Last one. I am not eating stinky tofu for the rest of the year. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, just shy of a minute. Woo!
Give me a bite.
Okay. 好了。
全程你们就是帮我们有感受到加油的气
息，是啊是啊是啊，我觉得真的太厉害了，
对啊，
好棒
啊，这么大一份，
对啊，
我们从来没有看过有人可以这样
吃那么多，
我没办法想象，
因为我觉得真的很好吃，这样，
老师哦，感谢你们，感谢，
谢
谢，
谢
谢，
真的很棒，
谢谢，谢谢，
厉害厉害。
那我想请问老板跟老板娘说，就是曾经有人吃过多少个臭豆腐在这边吗？就是最多记录的
大臭豆腐吗？
对对对，
大臭豆腐，我印象最多有一个。老伯伯哦，很厉害哦。然后他吃我们那一份量啊，是别的，大概装小块的九块。
九块。
嘿，然后他吃了好像五盒吧。
五盒。
对，
老伯伯。哇哦，
好厉害哦！直接在现场这样吃吗？
哎，对，他在我们另外一边吃。对。
五盒，
那真的是很厉害，
厉害厉害。
对。
那
这豆腐非常好吃，也谢谢你们今天的那个
谢谢
哦，没有
帮忙这样
子，
谢谢，
应该的，应该的，
让我们开了眼界，真的很
对，真的，
谢谢你们，
谢谢，谢谢，谢谢，谢谢，
非常的开心。然后那两次还没吃饱
啊。我还可以，我就是觉得那个醋的太强。
那我们等一下点些小菜，然后来改一下口味。
可以啊，可以啊。
那我们会点一下店里面的招牌小菜，然后。
然后来品尝，然后我们就下一趴。
Okay, guys. So that was quite the challenge. She carried. She did such an amazing job. And not only that, she also took me out over there and we ate other stuff. She showed me some other Taiwanese foods. We played some claw games and I humiliately lost. I'm so bad at these claw games.
我看你不常做这样的挑战。
嗯 ，Okay. Yeah, but.Very big thanks to her, so definitely check out her YouTube channel and her video if you want to see us go have more fun out there. But yeah, either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like